One of the abilities that is rarely used in Total War on 2 is the Cantabrian Circle. The Cantabrian Circle is an ability that some Javelin Cavalry has and some Horse Skirmishers has that allows them to run in a circle, which is going to allow them to fire continually on an enemy, and it is also going to make them harder to hit because there are fewer units in range of the enemy unit at all times. So I'm going to try it here with the Scythian Amazonian Riders. Now the problem with Cantabrian Circle and units that don't have armor is that they are still going to take massive amounts of damage from each arrow that hits them. So I'm going to go over a few different ways to use horse archers to good effect. First, I think I'm just going to use Cantabrian Circle and see how they do in Cantabrian Circle up against an Eastern Archer unit. So in a one-on-one engagement, when they are just firing at each other, the higher, over here, the higher volume of fire from the Eastern Archers is going to mean that the Amazonian Riders are going to get absolutely destroyed. We have 80 men remaining in the Eastern Archer unit, so no chance at all. Now we're going to try the Cantabrian Circle to see how that is able to work against the Eastern Archers, if it works at all. So using a Cantabrian Circle, getting a bonus to the amount of shots per minute, the Eastern Archers are going to walk up, start firing. I'm going to fire, and you can see that less shots are actually hitting, because let's just have this in slow motion. Let's see where the arrows are falling now. Okay, so the arrows are falling falling just like in the center. I think they're aiming for the center of the unit, and you can see the arrows are falling all over the place. A lot of arrows are missing, but some of the arrows over here are hitting as well. So the Amazonian Riders are losing chicks, but they're not losing them as quickly as they did over there. So they are going to be able to cause more casualties to the Eastern Archers. Let's just fast forward here. So the Eastern Archers are losing more men. The Amazonian Riders are losing a lot less women. So if your plan is to just run up and start skirmishing like this, then yeah, it can be, it's more effective to use them like this than it is to use them, than to just send them in and start firing. But it's going to tire them out, and it's still not going to enable them to defeat the Eastern Archers. So we need some real MLG Nomad tactics if we're to defeat the firepower and the volume of the Eastern Archers. So, another way to do it is to kite missiles. And this is micro-intensive. It can be difficult to do. I am doing this on fast forward, so I'm going to do a lot worse than I would if I was doing it at a normal speed. But here you can see the basic idea. You're going to move into range of the archers. You're going to move out of range of the archers. You're going to fire when you're coming in. So you're going to move in when the archers start firing, getting off a volley, you're going to pull away. And that means that the missiles are going to miss you completely. You're not going to be taking any casualties, you're going to be baiting arrows from these Eastern Archers. And if they have fire at will on, this is super effective from for depleting enemy skirmishers. So I'm not really doing anything here, firing. I'm a bit slow with my micro here, so I'm going to take damage, but not really losing any Amazonian Riders yet. Pulling away. This can be so frustrating to play against, and it's super effective. So we're going to move into range. We're going to move out of range. So did get some hits against me there, but I only lost two Amazonians so far. And the Eastern Archers have lost a lot of volleys against me. So I'll just fast forward here. And again, this is on. I'm playing it on fast forward as well. So I'm not really microing as well as I would have and not timing as well. But I'm just showing you the problems that the Eastern Archers have against aiming. Aiming against the moving unit. So the Amazonians are moving around now, they're starting to get kills. And the Eastern Archers are missing with a lot of their shots. They are losing many men to this. Losing some Amazonian Riders as well, but still they're doing a lot better than they did in the previous instance. So just MLG running around kiting, keeping track of when the arrows start to fire, and then just pull away when you see that the unit starts to fire. It's going to be very effective in baiting arrows and allowing you to defeat Eastern Archers that you're not going to be able to defeat using a Cantabrian Circle, and that you're not going to be able to defeat while just running up and shooting. So running into range, running out, firing, super effective way to use the Horse Archers. And this, of course, works better the longer your range, because if you're trying to do this with 125 range Horse Archers against 150 range units, you might get some shots off, but it's going to be much harder. With 140 range units, it's going to be more effective. If you only have 125 range units, it's going to work, but it's just going to be more effective to make it work. So this can be super annoying for your opponent to face, and very effective for you in conserving your ammunition and making sure the enemy skirmishers don't use theirs. And if your opponent catches on to what you're doing and he turns off fire at will, well, now you're free to run in, fire, run out, and there won't be much that he can do about it. Strength and honor.